All right, welcome everybody to the 2024 U32 Winter Concert. We're so excited to share some awesome music with you. Thanks for coming out. We're just gonna get into it. So this is Middle School Band 1, and our first tune is called Winter Winds by Randall Stanbridge. Selection here will be another fun one called Attack of the Garden Gnomes by Timothy Lost. I do want to warn folks a little bit, and if you were at our first concert in the fall, there is a little bit of screaming here, so you might want to brace yourself when the scream and the garden gnomes come and overtake all of us. So this is Attack of the Garden Gnomes.
Thank you.
Before we play our last number here, I just want to introduce the band. We've got Jack and Arwan on the trumpets. Give it up. We've got Sam and Ava on the flutes. We've got Brandon and Elliot on the clarinets. We've got Landon, Matisse, and Wyatt on the alto saxophone. We've got Aiden and Michael on the trombone. We've got Levi and Emmett on the bass guitar. And in the back, holding down our percussion section, we've got Chandler, Bubba, Theo, Tristan, and Maxwell. And I want to give a really special shout out to our famous, awesome UVM intern for this semester, Mr. Nick Sears. If you stay tonight through the high school concert, you will see Nick do a number of things, playing piano, euphonium, bass, conducting, doing everything. So we're so excited to put him through the ringer here as he gets ready to be a music educator. So our last tune here is called Cardiff Castle, and this is one that some of these students got to play at their elementary school. They came to me after our last concert and said, Matt, you gotta play this song. It's called Cardiff Castle. You gotta introduce it to the U32 community, and we're so excited to play it here. This is Cardiff Castle.
Thank you.
All right, this is Middle School Band 2. That was Lil John Williams for all of you. Let's see, what do we have? Duel of the Fates from... Phantom Menace, episode 1, everyone's favorite. Our next tune, I'm actually going to take a back seat here and turn it over to Nick for a beautiful selection called As Twilight Falls by Robert Sheldon. Okay, we got one more tune for you. This is something very different, a sort of mashup of two Taylor Swift songs. But first I will introduce this band. On the flute we have London, Addie, Reese, and Lydia. Our monster clarinet section with Lydia, Margot, Anna, Taylor, Shannon, Cinta, Tegan, and Ella. And of course, Katie on the bass clarinet. Give it up for Katie. On tenor and Barry Saxes, we have Noah, Jackson, and Lily. Our alto saxophones that could make it today were Leela, Ember, Rainier, Emery, and Hazel. Our trombone, if you remember, if you were here last year, MS2 had one trombone player. Now we have many more than that. We've got Aneko, Cormick, Hunter, and Isaac, and Anthony. Quentin Manchester on the French horn. Give it up for Quentin. Finn and Calvin on the bass guitar, also with my TA, let's go. And our percussionists, we've got Henry, Sam, and Asher. And of course, in the back mix here, we could not forget our trumpets. Who could forget trumpets? There's just so many dang people in this band. We have Trey, and we have Arthur, and we have Eleanor on the trumpet. Last one. All right, this is a duo of Taylor Swift songs. Enjoy. Sing along if you know the word. Apparently, I have to tell you what the songs are called, and they are called Bad Blood and You Belong With Me. But before we play those two songs, a couple other shout-outs I want to give. One to Green Mountain Swing, who gave a really generous donation to help us get some brass instruction, which was much needed here at U32. Please give it up for Green Mountain Swing. While we're thanking people, let's thank the U32 administration and custodial staff, who is so helpful and stays really late so we can put on these awesome performances. Give it up for that. And lastly, I just want to make sure everyone knows there's a bake sale that is going to do some really great things, help us take some kids to Montreal or somewhere else next year. So please don't bring food in here, but after the show, if you have some cash and can drop it in there and take some baked goods. Okay, we'll
Taylor Swift duo, here we go. Arranged by Metesky and played by Beethoven. I This next song, we have Night Rider by Richard Mott.
Thank you. Thank you. All right, so the girls only are combining to sing an old song by Lead Belly. It is called Bring Me Little Water, Sylvie. And thank you to Elsie for coming in from high school to help us with this harmony right here. This is a two-part harmonized song, and we're thanks to Matt for running our backing track. Enjoy. A short our version of the Wellerman. And I guess on the chorus, if you learned it through TikTok, right? Maybe. Anyway, if you want to sing on the chorus, that's fine. But they're going to sing a version of Wellerman. We hope to entertain you. We have a special solo surprise. I hope you enjoy this piece. Thank you so much for coming today.